starting with the trivees of page 23. Again, you will do it in your book or in your rough copy. If you don't have the book, we are going to follow the same property. Any of the two is negative, answer is negative. So 125 divided by 25 will give you 5, and this one is negative, so quotient is negative. Similarly, this will be 5 ones are 5, 5 6 are 30, so 16. In dono mein se koi negative hai? Haan, ek negative hai, so answer bhi negative hoga. 16 4s are gives us 64, so answer is 4. If any of the two is negative, answer will be negative. Now going to the next try these in the same page, page 23, find. Now see, both are negative. Both are negative. So, the quotient is positive. Like minus 2 divided by minus 2, answer will be 1. Minus minus get cancelled. So, answer will be plus 1. So, here both will be positive. Here also means the quotient will be positive because both are negative. The dividend at the divisor is negative. Again, dividend and divisor is negative. So, quotient is positive. Again, dividend and divisor is negative. So, quotient will be positive. 36 divided by 4. 9 4 gives you 36. Minus, minus, plus. 201 divided by 3. We don't know. Quickly, we'll do it here. 3 6 are 18 and 7 are 21. So, it is 67. Minus divided by minus. So, it becomes plus. Then 325 divided by 13. 13 2s are gives us 26. Quickly we'll divide and check. 5s are will give us 65. That means answer will be 25. Minus minus becomes plus. So positive. It becomes positive. So this completes the try these of page 23.